Hi everybody, you're watching NDTV Swirlster and today I have with me the Miniso Pitura nail polish. So from this range of nail polishes, I have the shade 20 Blue Agate. This is what it looks like. The bottle contains 9 ml of nail polish and this particular shade is a very dark blue color which has a great deal of shimmer in it. I am going to show you a close-up of this and my experience using this nail polish, so keep watching. The Miniso Pitura nail polish comes in a clear glass sturdy bottle like this. It has a black plastic cap which has a black matte finished on top. This bottle contains 9 ml of nail polish and mentions a French formula in front. At the back of the bottle are details about what is in the nail polish formula, how you can use it as well. On top of the bottle is the shade mentioned 20 Blue Agate. This is what it looks like and you can see from the outside itself a look at the shade, which is a dark blue. It's quite iridescent, so you can see specks of the shimmer inside. Now I will open it up and give you a swatch of what it looks like. This is the shade of it. I will just swipe it on my hand to show you what it looks like. The Miniso Pitura nail polish comes in a glass bottle. I have found the bottle to be very nice and sturdy, which is great because even if it falls, most likely it will not shatter the first time. The cap of it also locks in place very well. So if you are planning to travel, you can carry this without too much fear of it spilling or leaking in your bag. The shade of it is a nice dark blue color with a bit of shimmer. It's great for people who like dark shades. And once you apply it, in fact, the shimmer is not very visible. As you saw from the swatches, once you apply it, it is quite light in the first coat. But when you build it up in two coats, it does get darker and the shimmer is not as visible as it is in the bottle. However, when it comes to the brush of this nail varnish, it tends to be more rectangular in shape rather than angled around the edges. This makes applying the nail polish a little more difficult because it can tend to go out of the edges when you are applying it, which makes you also apply it more carefully. That's some kind of caution that you need to take when you are using this nail polish. It applies well and adds a nice opaque coat of color to the nails. It also wears fairly well. I would say for a couple of days, it tends not to chip. It sets nicely and it dries very quickly. And overall, it's a great nail varnish and it is best suited for those who like dark colors on their nails.